And I'm going to send you the link of the attendance. Yes, so wait a minute. All right, so here you have the link of the attendance. So please go sign the attendance and come back to a class. Yes, I'm going to give you 1 minute for doing that. Vamos a ir, firmamos la asistencia y comenzamos la clase. Thank you.
Hello, teacher.
Good morning, Consuelo. How are you? We are signing the attendance, all right? Estamos firmando la asistencia y ya comenzamos con la clase. Thank you.
Good morning.
All right. So, students, are you seeing the presentation in this moment? Yes? Are we seeing a French prediction for the future? Yes? Okay, thank you. So, look at this. We have this presentation which uses the structure or future simple, yes? Estas imágenes o estas oraciones utilizan la estructura del futuro simple. Son predicciones de los franceses del futuro, yes? French prediction for the future. So, what will our world look like in the future? ¿Cómo lucirá nuestro mundo en el futuro? The following postcards show ideas of people from the turn of the 19th and 20th century. Imagine you are there and suggest some of your own ideas. So look at this. Las imágenes que vamos a ver y las ideas que vamos a ver que tenían las personas son de el siglo XIX y el siglo XX, ¿sí? Son personas que se imaginaban el futuro de esta manera. Entonces, vamos a ver las predicciones. Recuerden que van a utilizar la estructura del futuro simple, que es will y es won't. Yes, will, afirmación, won't, negación. So, we are going to continue over here. Look at the image. Yes. This is what people in the 19th and 20th century thought. Yes. Vamos a observar la imagen. Esto era lo que las personas del siglo XIX, siglo XX pensaban que iba a ser el futuro. Yes. So now look at the sentence. In the year 2000, firemen will be able to fly. Yes. In the year 2000. Los bomberos, firemen, serán capaces, will be able, serán capaces to fly, de volar. Yes, in the year 2000. So, this is what people thought. Esto era lo que pensaban ellos. We continue. Now, this one. In the year 2000, the police will patrol the sky. So, in the year 2000, the police will patrol. La policía patrullará el cielo. Yes? Will patrol the sky. Structure of future simple. Will. Yes? We continue with this image. And Jose, hello, can you help me with the reading, please? ¿Me puedes ayudar con la lectura? Or here.
In the year 2000, learning will be very different.
Very good. Thank you, Jose. In the year 2000, learning, yes, el aprendizaje será muy diferente. In the year 2000, learning will be very different. So look at this, look at the image. They thought they were going to be like this. Look, here we have some books. This is a machine. And we have some cables which follow until the heads of the students. Yes? We continue over here. And Aura, hello. Can you help me with the reading, please?
Hello, teacher. Yes.
Okay, thank you.
In the year 2000, people will use motorcycle shoes.
Yes.
Motorcycle shoes.
Motorized. Yes, very good. Thank you. In the year 2000, people will use motorized shoes. So this is what French people thought. Pero lo que los franceses pensaban que iba a pasar en el 2000. Yes, look at the shoes over here. This is a person falling down. All right. We continue with this one. And Santi, hello. Can you help me with this one, please?
Hello, teacher. In the year 2000, machines will replace barbers.
Yes, very good. Thank you, Santi. Students, what is this in Spanish?
En el año 2000, las máquinas reemplazaron a los barberos.
Yes, exactly. Very good. En el año 2000, las máquinas reemplazarán a los barberos. Will replace future. Yes? All right. We continue over here. And Consuelo, hello, can you help me with the reading, please?
Hello, teacher. La primera letra no alcanzo a leer, qué pena.
Ah, don't worry. In. This is in the year.
Yes.
In.
In the years 2000,
yes.
A horse will work on a curiosity.
A curiosity.
Yes.
All right, very good. Thank you very much, Consuelo. So, in the year 2000, a horse will become a curiosity. Yes, students, what is this in Spanish? What do you think? What is this in Spanish?
En el año 2000, los caballos vendrán.
Become, se convertirán.
¿Comenzarán? ¿Se convertirán?
Se convertirán, yes.
¿En qué?
En una curiosidad.
En una curiosidad, allá.
Yes, exactly, yes. So look, esto era lo que ellos pensaban, que íbamos a estar tan desarrollados, que ya ver un caballo nos iba a parecer demasiado raro. A curiosity. Yes, this is what they thought, right? Okay, we continue here. This is for, hello, Renata, can you help me with the reading, please?
Hello, teacher. Yes. In the year 2000, an electric train from Paris to Beijing will operate.
Yes, very good. Very good pronunciation. Thank you. So, in the year 2000, an electric train from Paris to Beijing will operate. Students, what is that in Spanish? What is that? A train.
En el año 2000, Los trenes eléctricos desde París, vendrán desde París a Beijing. Operarán desde Beijing hasta desde París hasta Beijing.
Yes, yes, exactly. Very good, Aura. Thank you very much. So, in the year 2000, an electric train, un tren eléctrico, de París a Beijing, from Paris to Beijing, will operate. Acá tenemos el futuro. Operará. Yes, will operate. So, that is completely false. Yes, that is completely false because it doesn't exist. Yes. All right. Very good. We continue. Now with this one and Mercedes, hello, can you help me with the reading, please?
Hello, teacher.
All right, ¿me puedes ayudar con la lectura, por favor? Here in the year.
Yes. 2000. In the year 2000, the rescue service will use aeroplanes.
Yes, thank you. In the year 2000, the rescue services will use airplanes. Yes. Students, what is that in Spanish?
En los años 2000, el servicio de rescate usará aviones.
Yes, very good. Yes, that's good. All right, students, is this true or false? Esto específicamente, esta predicción, ¿es verdadera o es falsa? ¿Es true or false?
True.
True.
Yes, we can say that is true. Yes, that is true. All right, la única porque las otras sí estaban muy, muy descabelladas. And now, what will the world look like in 2100? Discuss whether this prediction did come true in 2000. Discuss your own ideas for the future. All right, so look. Esto nos va a quedar de tareita. Vamos a hacer unas 5 oraciones utilizando el futuro simple para hacer predicciones. Yes, para hacer predicciones. For example, in the year 2100, yes, en el año 2100, las personas volarán. People will fly. Vamos a utilizar la estructura. Entonces, el resto de esta clase vamos a hacer ejercicios utilizando la estructura de futuro simple para que podamos hacer la tareita para el We Have Class on Tuesday. Students, well, this is mainly for Renata. Este lunes es festivo en Colombia, ¿sí? No tenemos clase el lunes. Es festivo en Colombia, entonces nos veríamos el martes. Yes, remember. Well, you're welcome. We are going to continue over here with future simple. We're going to do the exercises, yes? Okay, students, are you seeing the document? Yes?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, thank you. So future simple, remember the structure, yes? So, I will come, yo vendré. You will come, tú vendrás, he will come, él vendrá, etc. Yes? This is the auxiliary for future. Cuando veamos esta palabrita will or will not, recuerden que son los auxiliares de futuro. Acá significa que me están hablando en futuro. Yes? Yo vendré, nosotros vendremos. Nosotros no vendremos, yo no vendré. Yes, I will come, I will not come, we will come, we will not come. Remember, esta es la forma larga de la negación. La forma corta, lo voy a anotar por acá abajito. Wait a second. For example, they will not come, ellos no vendrán. Yo también puedo decir, they won't come. ¿Sí? Puedo utilizar will not, pero también puedo utilizar la abreviación, the abbreviation won't. Esto quiere decir, ellos no vendrán. Ellos no vendrán. Yes, they won't come. Recordemos que la pregunta se hace primero auxiliar, después sujeto y finalmente el verbo. And remember, question mark. Y el signo de pregunta en inglés solo se cierra con el signo de pregunta. No se abre con el signo de pregunta. Yes. All right. Students remember the abbreviation in the or the abbreviations in the affirmative form. Recordemos las abreviaciones en la forma afirmativa. Ay, wait a second, this is not working. I will pasa a ser en forma afirmativa I'll. You will, you'll. He will, he'll. She will, she'll. It will, it. We will, we'll. They will, they'll. Yes? These are the abbreviations of the affirmative form. Yes? Estas son las abreviaciones. Abbreviations for the affirmative form. Yes? Abbreviations for the affirmative form. And now we have the abbreviations for the negative form, which are I will not, abbreviation I won't. You will not, abbreviation you won't. He will not, abbreviation he won't. She will not, abbreviation she won't. Yes? Estamos cambiando will not por won't para la negación. Yes? For the negative form. So these are the abbreviations for the negative form. Yes? So remember. Now, here we have some exercises. I'm going to share the screen. Acá tenemos unos ejercicios. So, wait a second. Students, are you seeing the web page?
Yes.
Okay, perfect. Thank you. Well, we are going to complete these sentences with the affirmative forms. Yes, affirmative. We are going to use will. Recordemos que para todos los pronombres yo voy a utilizar el mismo auxiliar. El auxiliar no cambia. Va a ser will. Yes. Ahora, el verbo tampoco va a cambiar. No sé si alcancemos a ver el verbo en este momento, que está en letrica gris.
Yes, teacher.
Yes, ok, perfect. So, this is very easy. Esto es muy sencillo porque para yo volver esta oración en futuro, simplemente digo, I will, y pongo el verbo que tenía, call. Yes, I will call you later. ¿Esto qué significa? Yo te llamaré, we'll call, te llamaré después. Yes, esto ya es futuro. I will call you later. Number two, you. Tenemos el verbo travel. Simplemente necesitamos auxiliar y poner el verbo normal. Yes, so you will travel. ¿Esto qué quiere decir? Tú viajarás, futuro, viajarás en tren. You will travel. Tú viajarás en tren. Yes? We continue here. Come, students. What is the correct form in the future simple? Number three. ¿Cómo nos quedaría la número tres? Number three.
He will come soon.
Very good. He will come soon. I will. He will come soon. Él vendrá pronto. Futuro, future. This one, Rose.
Rose will play with us.
With us, very good. Rose will play with us. Yes. Play en este sentido. Como nos muestran una muchacha con una guitarra, no es el verbo jugar, sino que es el verbo tocar guitarra. Yes, will play with us. So, Rose tocará con nosotros. Rose tocará con nosotros. Yes. We continue. The weather. El clima. The weather. Tenemos el verbo to be. ¿Cómo nos quedaría? No iría. Acá el verbo to be queda igual. Yes, no hay ningún cambio. The weather will be. El clima el clima será, futuro, será mejor. ¿Sí? The weather will be. El clima será mejor o el clima estará mejor. Yes. We continue. We pizza. What is the correct future form? Over here, we have a pizza. Very good, Jose. We will have a pizza. Nosotros tendremos una pizza. We will have a pizza, yes? This one, you build, verbo construir. And this is a question for Renata, please.
You will build a new car.
Very good. Perfect. You will build a new house. Tú construirás una nueva casa. You will build a new house. They. Question for Tati, please.
We'll go.
Very good. They will go to the beach. Ellos irán a la playa. They will go. Yes, future. The children. Question for Santi, please. The children. Santi, are you there?
Yes, teacher. The children will do.
Very good. The children will do it. Yes? The children will do it. Los niños lo harán. Yes? The children will do it. And this one, no one survive. This is a question for Aura, please.
No one will survive.
Very good. No one will survive. Students, what is this sentence in Spanish? No one will survive.
Nadie sobrevive, sobrevivirá.
Yes, nadie sobrevivirá. Very good. Okay, we are going to check. So, all of them correct. Students, do you have questions or doubts so far? Questions, doubts?
No question, teacher.
Okay, so we continue over here with an exercise on the PDF. So I'm going to share the document again. Okay, here we have some sentences. It's the same exercise, yes? We have in brackets the verbs. Tenemos entre paréntesis, yes? In brackets the verbs. Earn, travel, meet, adore, yes? But look at this, not have. Esto significa que este verbo o esta oración específicamente la debo hacer en forma negativa, ¿sí? Si no tengo el not, si no tengo el not, la voy a hacer en forma positiva. For example, number one, we have you earn, que quiere decir ganar, yes, you earn a lot of money. So, you will earn a lot of money. Tú ganarás mucho, wait a second, a lot of quiere decir mucho dinero. You will earn a lot of money, yes? Question number two. This is a question for Consuelo, please. ¿Cómo nos quedaría la oración número dos?
You will travel.
Very good.
Around the world.
Yes. You will travel around the world. Very good. Thank you. That is, tú viajarás alrededor del mundo. You will travel around the world. Question number three. This is for Jose, please.
You will meet love on interest paper.
Yes, very good. You will meet. You will meet. Tú conocerás a muchas personas interesantes. Yes, you will meet lots of interesting people. Yes, you will meet lots of interesting people. We continue. Question number four. This is for Mercedes, please. We have
everybody will adore you.
Very good. Thank you. Everybody will adore you. Students, what is number four in Spanish?
Será muy adorable.
Todo el mundo te adorará. ¿Sí? Todo el mundo te adorará. Everybody will adore you. Yes? Now, number five. In negative form. Yes? In negative form. So, Renata, can you help me with number five, please?
You will not have
any problems. Very good. You will not have any problems. Yes? Tú no tendrás futuro, pero futuro en negación, tú no tendrás ningún problema. You will not have any problems, yes? Recuerden que esta oración también hay otra forma de hacerla, que es de la forma abreviada. Entonces podemos decir, you won't have any problems, yes? También podemos decir, you won't have any problems. Tú no tendrás ningún problema, right? We continue, question number six. Tati, please.
Will serve
you. Yes, very good. Many people, muchas personas, many people will serve you. Te servirán. Will serve you. Muchas personas te servirán. Yes. Thank you, Tati. Question number seven. This is for Santi, please.
They will anticipate.
Very good. They will anticipate your wishes. Ellos anticiparán tus deseos. Yes, your wishes. Ellos anticiparán tus deseos. They will anticipate your wishes. Number eight, negative. Yes, negative. Aura, can you help me with number eight, please?
Yes, there won't be anything left to wish for.
Yes, very good. There won't be anything left to wish for. The other option, yes, the long option is there will not be. Yes, recordemos que hay dos opciones, opción larga o opción corta. So, there won't be anything left to wish for. Esto quiere decir, no habrá nada más que desear. Esto quiere decir, nada más que desear. There won't be anything left to wish for. No habrá nada más que desear. Yes? We continue. Question number nine. This is for Mercedes, please.
Everything will be perfect.
Very good. Everything will be perfect. Todo será perfecto. Everything will be perfect. todo será o todo estará perfecto. Yes. And the last one, question number 10. This is for Renata, please. No idea. We have this other word. Tenemos esta otra palabrita, yes. But don't worry. Ya la vamos a adecuar acá en la oración. Yes. But all these things will, yes, will only happen. Yes. Este only quiere decir solo. ¿Sí? Solo. Pero estas cosas, but all these things, pero todas estas cosas, perdón, pero todas estas cosas solo pasarán, esto es, solo pasarán, futuro, solo pasarán, if you marry me, si tú te casas conmigo, if you marry me, si tú te casas conmigo, yes? All right. Students, do you have questions or doubts so far?
No, teacher.
No questions? All right.
Question, teacher.
So, we are going, can I erase? Yes?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, thank you. So, we are going to continue with another online exercise. All right, so for this exercise, I'm going to share the complete screen, yes? Para este ejercicio voy a compartir la pantalla completa, entonces sí necesito que respondamos con los micrófonos porque no puedo estar pendiente del chat, yes? So, this is future simple with will, yes? Students, are you seeing the web page? ¿Estamos viendo la página web? Yes?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, thank you. So, look at this. We have some sentences here, and we have some options. Are you seeing the options in this moment? Yes?
Yes.
Okay, perfect. So, I will be, I will buy, I will drink, I will go, I will love, I will pass, I will rain, I will send, I will wear, I will win. Yes. Este ya es un tema de analizar la oración y decir cuál es el verbo que más va de acuerdo a la oración. Yes. I will be you forever. Por siempre. So, in this case, what do you think is the correct answer?
With love.
Very good. Very good, José. I will love you forever. Te amaré por siempre, ¿sí? De acuerdo, pues, al muñequito, a las flores, al contexto, el verbo que más se adapta es love. I will love you forever. Te amaré por siempre, ¿yes? Tie. A tie quiere decir una corbata. Una corbata, ¿yes? What is the correct verb, students?
Will wear?
Very good. You will wear a tie. Tú usarás o tú llevarás puesto. Recuerden que este es el verbo usar o llevar puesto. Una corbata. Yes. You will wear a tie. We continue. He, green tea. Té verde. Té verde. What is the correct verb?
Will be.
Very good. He will drink a green tea. Él beberá o él tomará un té verde. Yes. The test quiere decir el examen. The test. What is the correct option? Well, in this case, win se utiliza más para competencias. Yes. Hay otro verbo que nos queda más apropiado.
Will be.
No, in Spanish we say voy a pasar el examen. Yes, voy a pasar el examen. So in English we say
will pass.
Will pass. Pass,
yes. She will pass the test. Ella pasará el examen. Yes. We continue. Eat tonight. Esta noche, tonight. What is the correct verb?
It will send the thought.
Send es el verbo enviar. Yes.
Will be.
Will be, no, in this case is not the appropriate one.
Will rain?
Yes, will rain. It will rain tonight. Lloverá esta noche. Yes, it will rain tonight. We're a second student. I have to accept someone. Okay, ¿estamos viendo la página web? Yes?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, we continue. We, what is the correct verb?
Send.
Send, very good. We will send an email. Nosotros enviaremos un correo, yes? We continue, the food, la comida, the food. Miremos la imagen. Look at the image.
Buy.
We'll buy. Very good. We will buy. No, you will buy the food. Tú comprarás la comida. Very good. Now, the match. Match quiere decir partido. Yes? So, they.
They will win.
Very good. Yes. Perfect. They will win the match. Ellos ganarán el partido. And this year, a pilot, un piloto o una piloto. No idea. Esta chica,
will
yes, will be, esta chica será una piloto. This girl will be a pilot. And finally, my parents to Africa.
Will go.
Very good. My parents will go to Africa. We are going to check all of them correct. Students, do you have questions or doubts?
No, teacher.
All right, so we are going to stop over here the presentation and we are going to continue with this other exercise. Okay, students, are you seeing the web page in this moment?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, perfect. So look, we have, these are like conversations, some of them. Algunas de estas preguntas son conversaciones, ¿sí? Personaje A, character A, personaje B, yes, character B. La idea es conjugar este verbo en futuro. Es muy sencillo, ustedes ya saben cómo. Cuando nos aparezcan... Por ejemplo, creo que aquí no hay, no hay oraciones en negativo. All right, so it is very simple, yes? So, for example, question number one. There is someone at the door. Hay alguien en la puerta. I will get it. I will get it. Es como, yo me ocuparé de eso. Yes, I will get it. Yes, we are going to check that is correct. Yes. Question number two. Joan thinks the conservatives win. Debemos conjugar este verbo en futuro. So, what is the correct form? Renata, please. Question number two.
Will win.
Very good. Joan thinks, Joan piensa que los conservadores will win the next election. What is this in Spanish? Will win the next election.
Ganarán las elecciones.
Very good. Ganarán las siguientes elecciones. Yes. We continue. Question number three. This is for Aura, please. I am moving house tomorrow.
Sería will, I will moving, no, I will come, I will come.
Exactly.
And help you.
Very good. I'm moving house tomorrow, I will come and help you. Very good. So we are going to check. Very good. Me voy a pasar de casa mañana. I'm moving house tomorrow. I will come. Yo vendré y te ayudaré. I will come and help you. Yes? We continue. Question number four. If she passes the exam, and this is a question for Santi, please. If she passes the exam, she... Santi, are you there? Well, I guess he's not having a good connection. Hello, Jess. Can you help me with this one, please?
Yes, teacher. If she passed the exam, she will be very happy.
Very good. She will be very happy. Yes, we're going to check. Very good. Si ella pasa el examen, ella estará muy feliz. Yes. Question number five. This is for Tati, please.
I will be there by 4 o'clock, I promise.
Very good. I will be there by 4 o'clock, I promise. Very good pronunciation. Yo estaré allá a las 4. Lo prometo. I promise. Yes. Very good. We continue. Question number six. This is for Jose, please.
I am cool. Will turn on the fire.
Yes. Very good. I'm cold. I will turn on the fire. Yes. The fire. So, tengo frío. El personaje A dice, I am cold. Character B says, I will turn on the fire. Encenderé el fuego. Yes, I will turn on the fire. We continue. Question number seven. This is for Consuelo, please.
She's late. She will come.
Yes. So, character A says, she's late. Ella va tarde. Yes. O está retrasada. Don't worry. This is what character B says. El personaje B dice, don't worry. No te preocupes. She will come. Ella vendrá. Yes, ella vendrá. Well, very good, Consuelo. Thank you. We continue question number eight. This is for Mercedes, please.
The meat will take.
Very good. The meeting will take place at 6 p.m. La reunión tomará, esto es, tomará lugar a las 6. Yes, the meeting will take place at 6 p.m. Very good. We continue. Question number 9. This is for Renata, please. Hello, Renata, are you there?
If you eat all of that cake, you will feel sick.
Very good. If you eat all of that cake, you will feel sick. Yes? Si tú te comes todo ese pastel, tú te sentirás, you will feel, te sentirás enfermo. Yes? You will feel sick. And the last one, question number 10. Aura, please.
They will be home at 10 o'clock.
Very good. They will be home at 10 o'clock. Ellos estarán en casa a las 10. Yes? All right, students, do you have questions or doubts about the exercises? Questions, doubts?
No question.
Okay, so I'm going to stop the presentation over here. And we have this exercise on the document. Okay, students, are you seeing the document in this moment? Yes?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, perfect. So we have question number 1. This is for Santi, please. Santi, are you there? Well, I guess he continues with bad connection. So we continue with Jess. Question number 1. You're going to conjugate this verb in future simple. Yes? Jack
will go to the cinema.
Very good. Jack will go to the cinema. Question number 2. Tati, please. Tati, are you there?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, can you help me with number 2, please? Sandy?
Sandy will write a novel.
Very good, thank you. Sandy will write a novel. Question number 3, this is for Jose, please.
I will become Furious singer.
Famous singer. Yes, famous. Famous singer. All right, very good, Jose. Thank you. Question number 4. This is for Consuelo, please. My friends.
My friends will have on the exam next day. They work.
Next week. Very good. Thank you, Consuelo. We continue question number 5. This is for Renata, please. Jane
will go to school.
Very good. Yes, Jane will go to school tomorrow. Question number 6. In 2100, this is for Aura, please.
Yes, teacher. In 2100, robots will do the housework.
Very good. Yes, perfect. Thank you. In 2100, robots will do the housework. Question number 7. This is for Mercedes, please.
That will be home at 4 o'clock.
Very good. That will be home at 4 o'clock. And the last one, question number 8. Santi, are you there? Well, no answer. So, Jess, can you help me with question number 8, please?
Yes, teacher. Mom will iron the clothes.
Very good. Mom will iron the clothes. All right, students, what is this in Spanish? Jack will go to the cinema.
Jack irá al cine.
Very good. Jack irá al cine. Number 2 in Spanish.
Sandy mirará la novela.
Escribirá.
Sandy escribirá una novela.
Escribirá la novela. Yes. Sandy escribirá una novela. Very good. Question number 3 in Spanish. What is that?
Yo seré un famoso cantante.
Yes, very good. Well, become es convertirse, yes? Yo me convertiré en un cantante famoso, yes? O en una cantante famosa. Question number 4, what is that in Spanish?
Mis amigos tienen un examen la siguiente semana.
Will have.
Tendrán un examen.
Yeah, exactly. Very good. Mis amigos tendrán un examen la semana que viene, la siguiente semana. Very good. Number 5 in Spanish. What is that?
James irá mañana.
Yes. Very good. Jane irá a la escuela mañana. Yes. All right, students. So remember, debemos recordar que esto es el futuro. Jack irá. Sandy escribirá. Yo me volveré. Mis amigos tendrán. Jan irá. Los robots harán. Mi papá será. Mi mamá planchará, ¿sí? Futuro, futuro. Entonces debemos recordar el referente en español, ¿yes? All right, students, do you have questions or doubts so far? ¿Preguntas, dudas acerca del futuro simple? Do you have questions or doubts?
No, teacher.
All right. So, we are going to finish the class over here. We continue on Tuesday, yes. Continuamos el martes, recuerden las predicciones, yes. Recuerden que el lunes es festivo en Colombia, no tendremos clase, entonces nos vemos el martes, yes. On Tuesday, 10 a.m. Right, students, thank you very much. Have a nice weekend. Take care.
Thank you, teacher. Bye.
Goodbye. Bye, teacher. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Bye, teacher.
Goodbye.